Hi guys, thanks for watching BPrep. In this video, we are going to solve a question from CAT paper last year. Let's jump to the question. The salaries of Ramesh, Ganesh and Rajesh were in the ratio 6:5:7:10 and in the ratio 3:4:3:15. So, ratio of salaries of three guys are given of 2 years. So, let's say in 2010, their salaries were in ratio 6:5:7. So let's say these are 6x, 5x and 7x, okay? And in 2015, it became 3:4:3. So let's say this is 3y, 4y and again 3y, okay? So this is the shift in salary. If Ramesh's salary increases by 25% during 2010 and 15, then the percentage increase in Rajesh's salary during this period is closest to what? So, this is Ramesh and this is Rajesh. So, it is given in the question that change in Ramesh's salary is 25%. Okay. So, if this change is 25%, we need to find out what is the percentage change in Rajesh's salary. So, this is a very simple question if you see. Ramesh's salary is increased by 25%. That means the current salary, 3y, is 125% of 6x, right? It's increased by 25%, so it's 125%. Or, in place of 125%, can we write it 1.25 into 6x, right? It's same thing. So, if 3y is 1.25 into 7x, that means this is 7.5x. So, if you see Rajesh's current salary, it's again 3y. So, Rajesh and Ramesh, both current salary is same. So, if 3y is 7.5x, then Rajesh's current salary is 7.5x. So, in 2010, Rajesh's salary was 7x and in 2012, it's 7.5x. We need to find out the change in the percentage. So, what is the increase in Rajesh's salary? It's 7.5x minus 7x by 7 into 100. Okay. This will be the percentage. So, x will get cancelled. It's 0.5, 7. 0.5 into 100 is 50 by 7. So, approximately it will come 7.1. But in the question it is mentioned that we need to find out the closest answer, and the closest answer is 7. So for this question, 7 will be the answer. I hope this is clear. If you have any questions or doubts, please post in comments. And guys, please do subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get notification about the latest videos. Thank you for watching this video.